to synthesize. It's just you and me now, buddy. You got nowhere else to run, baby.
Taylor.
No trap talk. Synthesize, I might sympathize with you. You threw a lot of shade into the air but never came through. All you really did was just feed the kids some views. Now I pop off with the leverage and I'll show you how I do. I don't really care what the fans say, this shit stays between me and you. And I don't really care, you caught a bad case, and we're not talking about the flu. I don't really vouch for a bad day, cause I'm backed by a bad crew. And I don't really fuck with big names, so I guess I'll fuck with you. So you won't make a promise, and I'll send you to the promised land and make your kids Muhammad's. Ask your shit just lacks the common sense or common knowledge. I'm just paying homage to a deficit of talent, cause when I look into your channel, all I see are pics and banners of a man who doesn't understand just how to give up. You don't know when to quit. You're stirring in the toilet, now it's time to take a shit. You should've never clicked me when you saw me on Twitch. You should've never rated, cause you left me underestimated. Now I'm taking back the payment of the disrespect you shaded. All your fans are jaded, but they'll be saying in chat they're not gay. Heck, cause I do not play, not with you.
Nope.
You thought we were done there? I'm not even close to done with you. Synthesize OG, but I'm taking now. Little trap duck.
Synthesize OG, I've got a little issue with your fans calling me a leech. But wait, Synthesize OG, all your recent videos with the most views are all about me.
Synthesize OG, more like Synthesize a leech. Wait, he dropped some new merch, let me go to his site so I can buy a new purse. You would never catch me dead with your hoodie on my head. If we're talking something cheap, I will purchase you instead. And now to your chat, let me give him all the talk. Wait, conversation's hard when they're sucking on your cock. So please spam it now, I'll release you from a spell. I'm your daddy now, and I'll hit you with a bell. Then you can run back to your mama and she'll ask you how it felt. I'll choke her right in front of you and leave all this well.
Yeah, so I think we're done here. You know I hate to leave you, but you've got 3 days to come back at me with your feature. Your shitty ass feature. I'm out of here.